To make an egg white omelet, begin by whisking 3 egg whites with a dash of salt and pepper until frothy. Then, pour the egg whites into a greased skillet on medium heat and cook them for 1.5 to 2 minutes. Make sure to tilt the pan so the raw egg on top will cook. Cook for 15 to 30 more seconds before you add your desired toppings, such as diced tomatoes or crumbled feta cheese. Finally, use a spatula to fold your omelet and carefully transfer it to a plate.